teammate has sought out new accommodations in an Albion holding cell. Have London rents really gotten that bad?
Oh, no. Well, I knew this would happen. Let's go.
Download complete. Now scarf her or they'll kill you for sure. Got it. 16 email threads indicate the Home Office liaison is a right lush. She spends most of her time down at the Three Hawker Boys. If you want to seduce, sorry, start a relationship with her, that's as good a place as any.
Give me those coordinates.
Done.
Thank you.
That's her.
Look, I never do this, but I just had to come over. There's something about... Look, let me start again.
Ooh, if that's how you treat a one-liner, I shudder to think of what you do with two. Goodbye.
Okay, all right. You seem a bit tense. Relax. Just a little drink will help.
Oh, I'm in a great mood, actually. It's just that I'm wasting my scant leisure time fending off the advances of a haggard swamp creature.
Fuck you.
Not even in your wildest dreams, sweetie.
I'm still learning the nuances of human interaction, but my analysis indicates that you aren't her type.
Obviously, Bagley.
Quit your whining. There's plenty of fish in the sea, and we've got the biggest saltwater aquarium in town. At least one of our fish is bound to be fuckable.
Go on.
Just try someone else. Maybe a woman this time. Hello. Someone else sloughed off work, and now it's your turn.
All right. This might sound silly, but did we match on invite? You look so familiar.
If we didn't, I'm going to have their CEO killed.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. I was lying. I'm so sorry.
Careful who you fib to. Someone almost died.
We wouldn't want that.
I should say. Shall we move this conversation somewhere a bit more private?
Oh, my. Didn't know you could do that. What other secrets are you hiding?
Oh, I got a drawer full of secrets.
So after all that, did you acquire the biometric data?
Did I? I'm starting to think that maybe I need to get, biometric data more often.
Well done. What now?
It seems you'll have to maintain the ruse a bit longer. The upload is still going and I have an incoming connection from the liaison.
Put her through.
Enough crap. Who the hell are you? You're working for the Russians? China? Fucking America?
You think I'm a spy? Oh my gosh, that's so flattering. Thank you.
Oh, do shut up.
Complete. Malik is on the line. I'm sure he'll be very grateful and polite.
This will have to do. We can meet at Westminster Abbey to discuss the results. And I wanted to say, you performed somewhat better than anticipated.
Was that supposed to be a compliment?
He's disconnected.
Seriously?
I've marked the meeting location on your map. Don't hurry.
Thanks, Bags.
You've arrived at Westminster Abbey, final resting place of noted cousin fucker King Edward I.
Doesn't sound relevant, Bagley.
It is if you're his cousin. Anyway, have a seat. I'll notify Malik you've arrived.
I have to walk away. I haven't slept in 76 hours. I can't do this.
You're just tired.
No, I'm afraid. I know who runs Zira Day, and I don't think I can beat her.
You don't have to. Give me a name. I'm not asking.
All right. I'm trusting you with this. My analysis indicates that Zero Day is led by the current director of SIRS counter-terrorism, Emma Child. Legend has it she's the reason that Gorbachev survived the coup in 91, but more than that, she's my friend. She mentored me through my first field assignment years ago.
Well, I hope you said your goodbyes.
Wait. Wait. There's always a margin of error. If you go after Emma and I'm wrong, you'll have her and Zero Day to contend with. Confirm it's her before you do anything.
We'll be careful.
Be right. Or we'll both be dead.
I hate to agree with a career snoop, but Malik's right. We need to tread carefully here. This is the head of SIRS fucking counter-terrorism we're moving against.
But we're not moving on anyone, right? Not until we have more information. Emma Child is just a lead for now.
Okay, I can live with that. So how do we find her?
Bagley, please filter those SIRS dossiers we stole from Child's direct reports and hack their comms. That should lead us right to her.
Done.
Oh, aren't you clever? But we can't just wait around for them to slip up and blab Emma Child's location. We have to make them slip up and call a meeting with her. So we do something big, something old-school dead-sec. Really scare the shit out of them.
Emma Child is the head of SIRS Counter-Terror, which coordinates operations with Albion out of the old MI6 building. So, if we were to break in and leave a message that we know will get back to her...
That's a great plan. Let's do that.
to all units. Possible hostiles near your location. Received. Mobilizing now. Out. Lost the target. Proceed, we're going around the target. Request the ambulance at our location, over.
Control, we are still on the suspect, over.
And coming back.
That is the old MI6 building, one of the most prominent intelligence organizations in the world. But now, thanks to SIRS taking over, the dark heart of every secret scheme and bloody coup in the whole of Europe. So, no huge difference, really.
What am I getting myself into?
Bagley, don't scare her. You just have to find the central server room and connect us. We'll do the rest. You've got this.
Emergency services. No.